Paolo Audio at the Capitol Audio Fest. I'm Peter Bruninger with AV Showrooms. And I have the Paul, who's repping the product behind me. Paul, what model amplifier is that?
This is a Classica. This is a 32 watts per channel classic tube amplifier.
Mm-hmm. That's a good looking unit.
Yeah, handmade. And
we have single driver speakers.
Yep.
Mm-hmm. Are they louders? The units, drive units?
Those are 10 band full range drivers.
Mm-hmm.
Also, they are designed specifically for tube amplifiers.
Mm-hmm. So they're very easy to drive, I bet.
Yep. Highly sensitive.
Can you drive them with 2A3s?
Well, yeah.
Okay. We're driving them right now, viewers, with this is a push pull amplifier.
Yeah, it's push pull.
Yep. Yeah.
Pure A1 class.
Mm-hmm. Well, let's see, we have there's an EL84 amplifier over here.
Yep.
Look at that. EL84 tubes are one of my favorite tubes. Very linear tube with lots of good tight bass and extended highs. And that's putting out about 18 watts per channel?
Yeah, about that, yes.
Yeah, about also that, yeah.
Push-pull, 8 watts per channel.
Mm-hmm.
Actually, 6, but...
This one's 6 watts per channel?
Yeah, it is 6.
Okay, you're running
it. I don't crank them up.
You're running them easy.
Yep.
And where are you based?
In Manassas, in Virginia.
Oh, you're from the area here in the D.C. metro area.
Yeah.
What's the retail for this EL84 base as an integrated amplifier?
Well, this costs the whole thing $2,500, but this is more like a toy.
You know? Okay.
That one is $65, the bigger one.
Okay, we're going to swing back around and take a look at it. $6,500 for this push-pull of what's about 60 watts per channel?
No, $65 for the whole system.
Oh, $6,500 for the whole system. And we're running about 60 watts per channel.
Speakers only are come at
$2,000 a pair. Well, great. Well, we're live in the Capitol Audio Fest 2012. And I want to thank you very much, Paul. You did a very nice job. Thank you.
Thank you.
Okay, good. Have a good show. Listening to Paolo Audio at the Capitol Audio Fest. Good sound. Paolo Audio. Capitol Audio Fest 2012.